was at the heart of one of the greatest civilizations of the ancient world. More than 3,500 years ago, over 1 million Maya populated the countryside of Belize, building a society that was more sophisticated than almost any on Earth. Today, the remnants are everywhere. Huge stone temples, once used to track the movements of the gods and seasons, are waiting to be explored. While you explore the mighty cities of these ancient peoples, time will completely change its rhythm. The Maya considered time to be alive and with power. You'll discover that they replicated the sacred landscape around them in their temples. Their doorways were designed as cave entrances. The Maya considered caves to be important portals to the other world. Under the rainforest of Belize lies one of the most extensive cave systems in Central America. The Maya once used these dark places for sacred ceremonies, and religious artifacts lie strewn about most cave floors to this day. Glide up the New River to discover one of Belize's most beautiful Maya cities. Lamanai. When the British arrived in the 1700s, they too were intrigued by the Maya civilization. The British built sugar mills and colonial buildings. And even today, you can lose track of time and in what period of Belize's history you find yourself. But the ancient Maya dominate the mysteries of Belize's past. Be filled with wonder as you contemplate the fall of Caracol while watching the sunset over the forest from the top of Canaa.